Hey
Hey
y'all,
y'all,
how's it
how's it
going?
going?
It's your
It's your
R&B
R&B
queen
queen
slash
slash
hospitality
hospitality
queen,
queen,
Tierney,
Tierney,
aka
aka
Positive
Positive
Pinky.
Pinky.
So,
So,
this
this
is
is
my
my
first
first
time
time
doing
doing
a
a
YouTube
YouTube
video
video
in
in
a
a
while.
while.
I
I
had
had
a
a
pretty
pretty
bad
bad
sinus
sinus
infection
infection
a
a
couple
couple
weeks
weeks
ago.
ago.
And,
And,
you
you
know,
know,
at
at
the
the
same
same
time,
time,
I
I
know
know
everyone's
everyone's
sick
sick
of
of
me
me
saying
saying
this,
this,
but
but
I've
I've
been
been
dealing
dealing
with
with
the
the
chronic
chronic
sinusitis.
sinusitis.
And
And
that's kind of a hard pill to swallow because there's not really much I can do about it except for just like accept it. So I'm just kind of like trying to accept it and trying to just be in the present moment and just, you know, yeah. So, but otherwise I'm good. So I have a funny story. Okay, okay, this is a really cool story. Okay, so you gotta like hang in there. Okay, so I guess like you know I've always had like really good ears, and you know I guess my coworkers picked up on that. I hope they don't mind me saying this, but yeah. So I guess two of them. Tula and Michelle, if you're watching this. So they kind of picked up on that I have really good ears, and they could tell I was hearing the conversation from like a mile away. And so then they started asking me, like, do you play piano? Do you whatever? And so I said, like, I sing, I have a YouTube channel. And so I showed them, and you know, my humble opinion, they were pretty impressed and stuff like that. So, you know, then I showed them, and then Tula, you know, so I ended up saying like this was like Saturday night, and you know, Tula's so cute. I mean, I love my coworkers so much. We drive each other nuts sometimes, but we're like family, you know, at the end of the day. So then Tula has me, you know, serenade. You know, there's like these two customers left, and you know, and then you know, like it's like Tula, me, Jackson, aka Angelica, and so we're just, you know, and I ended up singing for them, and you know, it was fun, you know, and by the time I left, it was like 9 o'clock at night, and I was sleeping over at a friend's house, and she's probably like, girl, where you at? Like, I'm pretty sure she was thinking that, because she kept asking me what my ETA was, and shit like that. But yeah, so I'm just happy to be back here on YouTube and on live. You know, I just gotta say, like, a big part of self people need to learn is accountability. Like, I cannot stand when people play the blame game and they just like blame somebody else for their mistakes. And it's like, no, you need to take accountability. Like, that's just like how I was raised, like, to take responsibility for your actions. But sometimes you just gotta leave it be, you know. Like, I had my time to be frustrated with this person earlier. I don't need to get into it, but let's just say they were not taken. Well, let me not get into it, but you know, it was, let's just say it was a miscommunication, and you know, there was an assumption made, and whatever. The end, you know. So it's kind of like, you know, people gotta wanna work on themselves. Like, if they don't, then that's kind of on them. Like, if they don't want to have the willingness to, you know, take accountability, that's kind of on them. Like, you know, like it's on ourselves to take the accountability for actions and whatever. So I hope y'all enjoy. I'm gonna be doing "Let It Be" by the Beatles, and I hope y'all enjoy. Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. In my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. When the broken hearted
heaven and the world agree, there will be an answer. Let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. Let it be, let it be, let it be. And there will be an answer. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be.